The TreeRover is a prototype of a tree planting robot. It is an electric drive robot with a pneumatic planting mechanism on top. And the idea is that it can drive to a planting site and deposit seedlings and carry on and do it all over again.
Okay. So this is the TreeRover tree planting robot. Up top here, Tyler is loading in some red cedar seedlings into the seedling hopper. Essentially how it works, it slides forward one position, loading a tree into this central hollow spike tube. When the robot gets to the planting site, the spike tube is driven into the earth with a pneumatic piston. It then opens up the nose using this smaller piston here, and the seedling is released into the earth. The spike tube retracts, and then a secondary piston here drives a foot down that packs the earth in around the seedling, making sure it's well planted and held in place before the robot drives on to the next planting site.
So Nick and I both grew up on Vancouver Island and have always enjoyed outdoor activities and also been very passionate about electronics projects, and we thought that this project is just a great way to bring those two passions together.
Well, I'd like to use my technical experience and education in electrical engineering to develop technologies that can help in the fight against deforestation here and around the world, and especially in light of the forest fires we've experienced in BC this past summer.
We chose to do entrepreneurial co-op work term because we think it's a really great opportunity to work on a project that you're truly passionate about and try and bring something that's just an idea into reality.
Co-op has been a great experience for me. I think it's invaluable, especially in the engineering discipline, because it gives you a chance to try out different jobs and different careers with a very short period of time. And as far as the entrepreneurial option, well, that's been fantastic in terms of the creativity it allows and also some knowledge gained from other aspects such as business and different engineering disciplines.